So we saw the molding and casting process.
Right.
The result of that is this casting you see here. We'll take a piece just like this and send this over to our tooling vendors. They'll take that, cut it apart, make all the modifications that they need to internally. Like you see a little buffer pad up here to keep the neck from wobbling back and forth.
Right.
So this is Bill McKenna, our resident expert on WWE.
Bill, Alex, very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
He'll be walking you through all the deco selections, costume selections, and all those details.
Okay.
So we'll get the figure, and then we'll pick out the skin tone. In your case, we are using a tan skin tone, and we have a color to match the tights, and it's molded on here.
I tell you, even the A-Rye here on the boots.
We had to make it special photos for that to get that just right.
And I remember taking those photos, and it's all paying off.
Yeah, I think I might have asked you when I did that scanning.
That's right.
And then they'll paint in other details, like the wrap, the black wrap above the boot.
The detail in this tattoo is identical to the tattoo I have on my back, thanks to you, right, Bill? You paint this.
That is my job to make sure I get it right.
That is amazing.
The artwork that was made to create the tattoo that goes on the final figure, and how that is made is using a program called the Adobe Illustrator. I will bring the file in, as you can see on the left, and then this is actually drawn over the pen tool.
Bill, with all your work here, I mean, do you ever consider a career as a tattoo artist?
You know, I've been a WWE fan since WrestleMania 2. I've been watching for, you know, over 20 years. I'm pretty happy with what I'm doing.
Pretty happy with what you're doing.